myself on wearing it out, and I finally tracked you down.
Let's do a Monterey. So to do a Monterey, I'll do it this way. So let's do a quarter Monterey. The feet together, you're pointing your toes to the side, you're turning a quarter, you're pivoting on that left foot as you're doing it. So it moves and you step on the right. So watching, the left foot also moves, it's pivoting. Just watch the left foot, pivot. Pivot and we step, that's a Monterey. So we're facing this wall and we're going to face this wall. Facing and touch together. Let's do another one. Touch, quarter turn. We step on it, touch together. Another one, touch, pivoting that quarter, stepping on your right, right, left, together. Last one, step, quarter, step together. We can do left Monterey's. Left, pivoting on your right, stepping together, point. They're harder. They're only harder because we don't do so many. We do more right turn Monterey's. Let's do that. Left, pivoting on your right, and stepping on your left. Pivoting, step. Step, pivot, step. Right, together. Touch, turn, right, together. Half Monterey, not a beginner step. If you're doing a half Monterey, a lot of instructors will just show you how to do it on the spot. I'll show you a half Monterey. So you touch, you're pivoting half, which means you're at the wall behind you. Doing that slow is interesting. So you touch, you're pivoting that left foot, and then you're stepping on it. So let's do that. Touch, step, touch together. Touch, so you're pivoting and you're stepping over to the side of your left foot. Touch, side, together. Instructors will show you just to touch together, touch together. Because let's have a look at the Monterey when we count zero. One, turn two, three, four, five, turn six, seven, eight. So you would do.
Hey, I've been driving all over the town on my cell phone, wearing it out, and I finally tracked you down.